My name is Catherine Wu. The title of my project is Coupled Functional and Genetic Dissection of Chronic Lymphocytic Leukemia. Chronic lymphocytic leukemia is the most common adult leukemia in North America, and it remains incurable even though we've developed and made great strides in chemotherapy. One of the interesting things about CLL is that all patients have the same looking cells in their blood, their bone marrow, or their lymph nodes, but how patients live with their disease is actually quite different. Some people succumb to their disease quite early. Others can go for a long time after minimal therapy. So we're trying to distinguish between patients at the time of diagnosis. And so in the end of the 3 years that we were proposing for our study, we really hope to, one, understand the genetic code of CLL, two, figure out better predictive markers, three, gain some sort of understanding of really why patients are so variable, and four, define personalized therapies that are effective but also not toxic. My father-in-law recently passed away from metastatic thyroid cancer.
I think it was a mere 11 months from diagnosis to death, and actually I turned in my proposal for this application the week that he passed away, so it was very recent.
I love working on what I work on because every day I wake up and I don't know how that day is going to play out. And I don't know what interesting findings we will have that day. You can synthesize your creative energies in a way that is useful and potentially beneficial to others. Being able to create a clinical trial and seeing it implemented in clinic and actually helping people is also a very powerful thing.